Why didn't you want to just go home?
Just thought it would be nice to spend the night here.
Even though Emma's back at our place with the nanny? You're still thinking about Jonathan, aren't you?
Thinking about Marisa.
Honey, Alfred killed her. Everything in me says so.
She's my sister, and I should have seen this, and I don't know what's
wrong.
Hey, listen to me.
Listen to me. You had your own problems to deal with. Don't blame yourself. Now everything's gonna be okay, all right?
I wish I could believe that.
Nothing's gonna happen to you, or me, or family. And it's a promise.